Hi everyone. As you know, an increasing number of vehicles are equipped with one or more protected control units. Manufacturers have set these forms of protection for cybersecurity reasons. Among these, there is also the Volkswagen Group, which is implementing this technology for its most recent vehicles. As of today, you can provide complete service even on these vehicles with protective devices like the Audi A3 we have here. To activate the unlock function on Volkswagen control units, you must have an active TEXA car subscription and create a personal account through the myTEXA portal, one for each repairers that will work on the vehicles. It is a simple and intuitive guided procedure that requires registering and validating your identity through the ID proofing. Once the user profile is created and the identity is validated, you can pass on to the operational phase in IDC5 software with MFA, multi-factor authentication, that requires entering at least two verification factors in order to access the protected functions. In this case, the brake need to be replaced using the top-of-the-range tools AXONE Voice and Navigator TXT MultiHub. As you are able to see, thanks to the TEXA car subscription and IDC5 software, TEXA solutions allow completing any type of diagnostic operation, even with protected control units, in an authenticated way, safely and quickly. Stay updated on all of the latest news from the world of TEXA. Follow us on our official channels.